There is a right and wrong way to put the bobbin in on the Singer Heavy Duty 4411 sewing machine. So first off, let me show you a little trick. Number one, the way that you need to put the bobbin in is actually shown on the cover. So make sure you look at the direction the bobbin needs to go on. Do you notice that the thread comes off the left side of the bobbin? That is the correct way. So let's just take this bobbin out, and so we can see what that actually looks like. The thread needs to be coming off the left side. Now here's a little trick. When you do wind the bobbin on the top of the machine, on the spindle, when you are done, you will pick it up and drop it right down into the machine, and that is the correct way. It's actually the same way that it is wound that it drops in. Next, there is actually a tension area for the bobbin. So if you ever see the bobbin just kind of really loose and the threads just going up from the bobbin to through the throat plate and up, that's not in the tension. It's very loose. It might even hear it, like it bounces around. So what you need to do is when you put your bobbin in, is you bring the thread down here to 6 o'clock. At 6 o'clock, there's a little groove. And if you put your finger on the bobbin and pull to the left, click, there's a little out part of the tension about 7:30. And now the thread is going to have a little bit of a resistance. It's spinning counterclockwise, which is the correct direction. And now we're gonna bring our thread up to the top. Holding on to the thread coming out of the needle with your left hand, turn the hand wheel towards you and take one full stitch. Now this is kind of fun. You're gonna see that the thread, this is the needle thread, comes around the top of the bobbin and that's how the two connect together. Bring your needle all the way up to the highest position, bring this thread up through the middle of the foot and you see the little loop of thread. That's the bobbin thread, so get a hold of it. Now both threads are actually on the top. Slide them down the middle of the foot, put the door over and cover that up, and you're ready to sew. So to review, the bobbin has tension. Now we don't adjust that tension. The thread just needs to be in that tension. Now when you do have your machine serviced, they will tighten that up and make it to the right amount, because over time it does loosen up. So, but you do need to make sure that you get it right there at 6 o'clock and it comes in. And then you can actually see it, that the thread actually is sitting across the bobbin when it is threaded correctly. So if your bobbin is spinning counterclockwise, you can see your thread, your bobbin is in correctly.